Good morning, everyone. Welcome to another VOD of Watch Dogs 2. Let's get it. I'm starting late. Oh, my webcam is goofed up. Let's change that. Late start this morning, though. Oh, boy. Because Angus decided in the middle of the night, without waking me up, that he would like to game. What are you doing? Computer, what are you doing? He would like to vomit. So I woke up, there was a lot of vomit on the floor. Dog vomit. And that being the case, I had to clean it up. So here's the thing about my dog, Angus. Let me tell you the thing about my dog, Angus. Got some kind of weird hair flyaway situation here. It's kind of odd, the odd one piece of hair. But it's okay. I'll tell you a little secret about Angus. Angus the dog. Black dog. He's a mutt. He is got some lab in him, but he's also got long-ish hair. He's not the smartest dog in the world. And for some reason, from the time we got him, he has really enjoyed eating our other dog's poop. I know, it's disgusting. It is... It's repulsive to hear, but it's true. He loves to eat our other dog's poop. And I try to stop him. But also, we have two dogs, and we have a backyard. And part of the space in our backyard is a place where we don't really walk, so we kind of let them poop over there. And that being the case, paint jobs, ooh. Yeah, let's order it. So last night, Mia did a poop. Let's just run so we don't get the cops. Last night, Mia did a poop. And Angus, we were all outside. And Angus was headed over there to, you know, do what he does best, which is to say, eat the poop. But I stopped him. But later that evening, I let him outside one more time. And what do you think he did?
I'm gonna get my things, man. I'm gonna get out of here.
I'm stealing your money. Charming. Hey. So that was a sad time. That he pooped. That he had to eat the poop.
Word choice. It's important.
She Googles men have nipples. Why?
Hey, look, I'm worried she's overtraining.
Yep, you're not the first one.
What are all these people talking about? These crazy jabronis. There's another player over there. What are we doing? There's a cart race. There's a side operation. Main operation. Okay. Let's go to this ATM. I might just want to go ahead and tidy up the ATM stuff. I like to zoom out on the vehicles. Oh man, that was a bad wreck. Sorry about it. It's early. I can't drive. I'm sorry. Forgive me. Brr. enjoying this game so far, though. I don't know if I love the weird whistling sound that the car makes, but who knows, that could be a product of me crashing it into the back of another car at high speeds. Didn't I have upgrades that I got at the end of the last mission? I think so. Ooh, what's this building? What are you? Galilee. I've heard Galilee something in this game, but I don't remember why. So I played a good bit of GTA yesterday morning, and why did the engine stop? Any thoughts on why the engine might have stopped? Guess it's just a bit of a buggy game. Well, we lost the engine anyway. I played a little GTA yesterday and was reminded GTA's got the best driving in the business. It's just, there's no question about it. It's got the best. It doesn't, like, this map looks a lot more vibrant than GTA. We also are in San Francisco, I guess. It's a little more compact.
Marcus, our followers network is becoming a steamroller.
You should be proud.
GTA's got the best vehicles, best driving.
You've had ideas before, but you've turned it into a movement. People are wearing your art, repeating your slogans. You've tuned into something here.
Thank you, Marcus. Just don't forget, there's purpose behind this. I'm not in it for the candy coating. I want people to wake the fuck up.
I know,
they've been
Zatara.
Sleeping a long time, but they'll get there.
I know. But as with any games, this game has its issues. The main one for me is because of my. Not sure why it doesn't. It's not making noise anymore. For me, the biggest issue is a narrative one. It's that, like, I get these people want to wake other people up, but so far they're just saying that this company is stealing their data and privacy and stuff. And while that's bad, I don't know if it's worth killing security guards. That's my only thing. Sometimes I feel like they might be overreacting a little bit. The climax. Get it? Going up. Access remote server. Will we help or will we hurt today? What will
Damn,
we do?
Marcus, playing fuck the bag again?
Never gets old.
Hey, who dis?
Welcome to Bloom's new seat.
Third rehab in 12 months.
One moment while I confirm your identity.
Sure. Evil Corporation, scan away.
Welcome, Mr. Suarez. How can I assist you today? A small service fee has been deducted from your account, Mr. Suarez.
Sorry.
$200, what the fuck for? Keep sucking the sheeple dry.
You no longer have an account with us, Mr. Smarties.
What
did you say? I've been banking with you guys since I'm a kid. Did you just take my life savings?
I'm afraid you don't have any savings with our institution, Mr. Suarez. Would you like to open a starter account?
Where's my money? Where's my fucking money?
I didn't know it was going to take all his money. That's my bad. That's my bad. Let's see. Ooh, 12 points. There's one up here that I really wanted. And it has to do with breaking into cars. And I don't know where it is. Robot explosions? No. Explosive device? No. Vehicle hacking, of course. Hack cars, electronic locks instead of lock picking. Yeah. Bing! Nice. Ooh, burst of speed would be pretty cool. Hacking capacity, we haven't really hit our capacity yet. I don't know if we need anything lethal. Steady aim increases stun gun range. Yes, don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Equip the jumper with an external speaker? Cool. So we'll just go ahead and increase one of these. And that'll have to be what we do. Those two, we just want to go ahead and finish that. Going down, child. Where do we want to go now?
Always wanted to go to Alcatraz. I'd never been either, so I thought, okay, we'll roll up on it anyway.
It's going to be
hip. A San Francisco group of hackers has exposed New Dawn's religious secrets. DedSec revealed footage.
What did we reveal footage of? Golly, so far away.
Of New Dawn's temple area, and demonstrated that the so-called ancient artifacts were simply fakes of what New Dawn claimed were ancient tablets. Members of the hacker group managed to infiltrate the highly guarded compound and capture the secretive organization's methods of control over members, including movie star Jimmy Siska. New Dawn declined our requests for an interview.
Of course they did, they're a cult. Crazy old cult fools. Oh, crunch. Hopefully the stream looks good on your end, but also there's nobody here, so it wouldn't be you. There is no other end right now. Hopefully the stream looks good on the output end. Guess I could always pull it up on my phone. So I'd usually have at least one person in here by now. That's odd. Cruising around in the dead set car. No one notices that it's the dead set car. Oh. You are not a good driver, sir. I'm in the video game and I'm driving even better than you. We're crossing the bridge. It's a pretty big game. We've got a long way to go. Now entering Marine. I guess I could have fast traveled. That would have worked. I should have fast traveled, actually. Out of the way. I'll get out of the way if I darn well please, lady.
Bloom's health program is tough to beat. Staffers are really spoiled. They even get a personal chef to work out their own nutritional diet plan.
Right, it's video game what? Right, it's video game criticism. What'd she say about this video game? I could blow that up if I wanted. Don't look at me, I'm just climbing on your roof. I'm just a goof on your roof. Yeah, boy. Backflip. ATM time. Good or bad? Will we do the good or will we do the bad?
Let's play Ghost in the Bank Machine again.
Carol, how on earth would they know that they're store bought? I'm such a good baker.
Welcome to
Carol.
CTOS enabled banking teller.
Sorry, I'm at bank.
While I confirm your
they think this helps. Carol, he dislocated his finger. I'm just saying the supervision is inadequate, that's all.
Welcome back, Mrs. Kwan. How can I assist you today?
How about you contribute to the bake sale for sport equipment? Not you, Carol. Sorry. That's how they are, Carol. It's all over their fingers. It's in their hair. What do you expect?
We're going to give her some money.
Confirming a $200 deposit to your account.
What? I didn't deposit anything. Carol, this thing just gave me $200.
Born with 11 toes.
Congratulations again. As our 1,000th customer, you've won $1,000 cash.
What? I can't believe it! Carol, this thing gave me $1,000. What am I? No. This is a me fund. A me fund, Carol. Never mind. I gotta go. I feel the need for a baby dinner coming on.
Enjoy it, Mrs. Kwan. Enjoy it. Is that a... Saturday Night Live reference, maybe? Dude, are we not done with this stupid mission? How many ATMs does it have to be? There's one left, I guess. Which means it's where? I want to go to the HQ anyway. Let's go to the hackerspace. Run. Because I want to see what kind of stuff I can print. Hey, Luis, what's up? Military guns. Stun launcher. Your boy Surge. Grenade launcher fitted with stun gun electrodes, enabling the user to quickly stun a group of enemies without killing them. I like that. Grenade launcher designed by the wrench for DedSec members for situations where nothing short of total distraction is going to do it. Oh, control alt delete launcher. That's gotcha. I understand now. I need money. I mean, I guess we could start killing people, but that just doesn't seem right. It just doesn't seem right to murder people over this stuff. And I really do struggle wrapping my brain around it. I really struggle with, what is down here that I'm missing? Oh, okay. Okay. Is there another vent around? I don't see another vent. All right. Let's get out of here. So we need $118,000 for the grenade launcher thing. Let me out. I hope you're doing well, Luis. Good to see you. Alright, so now people don't notice when I break into cars, so that's good. Yeah, there we go. Also makes it a lot faster. Let's pause that. Oops, sorry, van. This truck very slow. Very, very slow indeed. There'd be money in there.
Hey! The road's over there, dumbass!
The road's wherever I make it, sir. Nice headphones. Yo, turkey. Alright, let's check this out. Oh, I was trying to be non-lethal. That's my bad. I'm very sorry.
We will find.
Let's lower. Didn't really mean to kill all those guys. That's definitely my bad.
Hold on.
Hey, buddy, I'm just a policeman. I'm just a remote control fellow. Now, shush. Check me out, boy. I'm a super secret fellow. And there's a big old bag of money. $20,000 in my pocket because I can drive a forklift with a remote control.
Jesus!
Yeah. Sneaky, eh? Bakwan. I really definitely did not mean to kill all those police officers for $20,000, so that was wrong. That was wrong, and I didn't want to do it. Now, how would I acquire this money? Quite easily, I suppose. Doot, doot. Give me that money. $5,000, not bad. Not bad. Dead T left the session. So definitely turn the radio off before I got out of the car. I wish it would stay up. Whoa. That's some mean words, sir. Excuse me for that coffee sip. Skirt. I wonder what you do at places where you eat food. What symbol is this? Oh, I can talk to this person? Okay. What's up, homie?
Man, what's a brother gotta do? My insurance rates go up for no damn reason every month. You understand? Every damn month.
Every month for no reason?
I called Provi Blue, but they just gave me some runaround. Risk clause, they tell me. It's a bullshit clause, is what it is. Oh, same boy. Thing happens to almost everybody I know. Goddamn insurance. It's good to see you.
We can fix that, I guess. That's...
Anybody here use Provablue insurance?
No. I hacked my government payout to give me full coverage.
Who the fuck needs insurance?
Why? What's Provablue up to?
Sounds like they're ripping.
Dang it. I didn't want. Game. Why do you do me wrong? Why do you do me so wrong, game? You do me wrong every day. You do me wrong every night. Ooh, sorry, friend. Excuse me, I see that there be money around. That's gonna be my money, sir. Thank you. Much obliged. Much obliged. S-T-U-P-I-D. 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 That spells stupid and you don't ask me. I am stupid, ain't got no brain. I'm so dumb, it caused me pain. Excuse me. Also, those poles would never break like that. No, okay. Climbity climb. One last time, for old time's sake.
Can't get enough of these ATM hacks, can you?
Nah, never enough.
Yes, huh? Suffers from arrhythmia.
Honey, I'm home.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
What's special?
From what? You don't watch television?
Welcome, Mr. Franklin. How can I assist you today?
Okay, so now you recognize me. All right, let's see those G's, baby.
No, sorry.
Thank you for your generous donation, Mr. Franklin.
Donation? What donation? Whatever. Maybe my publicist can handle with that. I don't have time for this.
Do you not?
Your account balance is zero. Have a nice
uh-oh.
Day.
Uh-oh.
My account balance is what?
Checking. Your account balance is zero.
My account is zero?
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's funny. Do you have any idea who I am?
I didn't before you restarted, and now I still really don't know who you is.
Kaylee's ATM hack passes with flying colors. The woman's got skills, and I think we can safely add this one to the dead sex suite.
Marcus, I hear a little something in your voice there.
Yeah, respect.
Somebody's got a crush.
She's not interested. Apparently, drunk me already asked.
I remember that. Painful.
Boop, 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 boop. Mission complete. Let's get another car. What do you think? Cars on demand. Need to unlock more cars. Eh. Let's order this one. Why not? Vroom vroom. Vroom vroom. All right, what's next? What's this? Oh, this is a race. Side operation. Wanna go do that? I don't know how much money those races pay, but I'm usually not a fan of races in open world games, but... or really races in general. Park the car here in the spot. Now let's find a way onto the roof. Firearms collector, trust fund, baby, dang. That's a lot of money. Hey, sir.
Fuck! I'll take it from here. You wanted a crazy hobo? You're getting a crazy hobo! I hope you enjoy the experience.
How do I? How would I get up there, Game-O? Hey, girl. You got any money for me?
Yeah.
Nope. Okay, then. Game. You gonna help a brouhaha out?
Well, I'm
Here we go.
No, I don't think so.
Here's some money.
This is the last thing I need.
I mean, do I need a forklift that I don't have? Maybe there's one in that parking lot I didn't see. Other than that, to me, no, no. Yes, of course. Excuse me.
Got a lot of encouragement as a kid, huh?
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious.
Unbelievable. Oh, having entirely too much fun.
Didn't believe it, baby. Believe it. Made it. Took me a bit, but I made it.
Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
She's like the Hulk.
Thanks for the hand.
She like the Hulk, boo.
Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements.
I'd like to sell a t-shirt. Or two. Or 1,000.
Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. Piece of cake. But, good job, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.
So, can I not jump? I'd like to jump that far. Add graffiti. Wow, that took a lot. That took a hot minute. The return of DedSec. I bet we can't jump all the way across that. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna die. There's graffiti everywhere. I don't want to track that mission just yet. I went through a pretty big Bob Marley phase when I was a kid, when I was in high school. Bump, ba-dum, bump. Thanks for that little reggae spot vehicle. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Game, why do you not let me jump across that gap, boy? Complete the network bypass, you jabroni. Looks like I'll be droning it. Is that a physical hack? Aha! There we go. We got him. We got him. Oh man.
This is the place. Time to find out who's been fucking with
him. And make him pay for it.
Yeah. Need to pick a prime time to bum these idiots. Left control of all stations, total P8. Oh boy. We're erasing everything. Oh man. It's all gone, baby.
Right, this is Prime 8.
Fuckers.
Looks like the phones were just a test run. They're gonna hijack local radio with a list of our names. Well, they were gonna do it.
Oh, tell me how you're gonna hurt them.
I erased the DedSec names from their system. It was a pretty extensive list. Some of it was guesswork, but they had some solid matches. I went through the guy's account and grabbed a bunch of Prime 8 names.
You're gonna make sure that radio hijack works, aren't you?
Yeah, but I'm changing the playlist. I got the location, but I'll need to find a way to break in like they did.
Hey, what's this? Cap Crossroads hat added to wardrobe. Cool. Bonk.
No, sorry.
Okay.
She told her, hey!
Gotta go get my whip. That guy didn't look quite like he'd be talking like that, but whatever. Let's vroom vroom down to whatever we're supposed to be doing. That's a sweet ride. I don't know how to get more cars for my delivery service. Whoops. Every car just feels so heavy and slow, honestly. Like, this car is the fastest car we've driven so far, and it still feels kind of lethargic. I'm probably gonna steal that motorcycle after I go to this pawn shop to see what they will give me for this stuff.
How goes it?
Yay, $1,000.
Ain't that a shame?
Uh-huh.
Sure. It sure is a shame. Money on the roof. Grab this money on the roof. My guess is it's up there. We might have to take somebody out. See what we can do. Nothing.
Hey, what was that? Catch that?
You guys go check that thing out. What do you think? Man, got them all. Nice. Easy peasy. Wrong button. I guess we'll take him out too. I don't know why. Smack. What did I just trade up? Oh, well, whatever. I try not to use guns anyhow. Yeah, boy.
Sure.
That was an easy 5,000 buckaroonies. Motorcycle turn better, please. Turn better, please. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Oh gosh, I'm sorry. I didn't know double tapping would make it something happen. That is my fault. I have done wrong. I have done quite wrong. We're almost there. What a beautiful little area.
Okay, just need to find my way through.
It can, don't do that. All right. It can be done. There'd be a dude right there. Whoa, dude. Whoops. melee. Who's looking at me? Don't look, I'm doing nothing wrong. Don't look, I'm doing nothing wrong. I'm just here like anybody else. I'm just hanging out. Now I gotta find a way to go up. A hole. Don't look at me. That's not far enough up, is it? Oops, mistakes were made. Oh, I can just. Cool. That's all I had to do. Thought I had to climb. Mission complete. I stole an armored car. Am I cool yet? Vroom vroom. So I guess let's go do this. I most certainly will not be turning around. This is the slowest vehicle known to man. Let's just be very careful so as to not harm anyone. It's very wiggly. Strange vehicle. Cause again, it don't feel right hurting random folk. Don't feel right playing as a sociopath. Oh boy. Everybody has to do it. Wow, we're actually doing pretty good getting down this bridge. I spoke too soon. Here we go. Why would I do that? This must be a one-way street, son. Yeah. It is. I don't care if it's a one-way street. Let's get a better car. This is my car now. Baumsteiger. We're driving the Baumsteiger. Bloom's Tiger looks a little bit like a Porsche. Be careful of the bombs, Tiger. Honestly, in this game, I feel like I want to drive as little as possible, which kind of stinks. Just don't. I can't not compare it to how good driving in GTA feels, and this just comes way short. Besides GTA, though, I'd say it's probably the best open world driving I've done so far. Besides that, but you can't toss GTA out of the mix. Can't do it. Can't be done.
Oh, okay, man. I'm at Holmes Distribution Center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Holmes stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, a company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find.
Closed circuit terminal. Window? Might there be a window? No, but there is a vent that we can fly through. Oh, I need the jumper connect. Okay, gotcha. So the jumper can do it. The other thing cannot. Got it. Understood, game. Understood. Very cool. Very, very cool. Big fan of that. I'm in, baby.
Where are you?
What's with all those battles?
Got it.
Quick pause.
I got the...
Dang it, I'm not trying to... Cool. Just wanted to check something to see if it was doing what I thought it was doing. I did not mean to make that person be quiet. But it happened. Here we go. Probably don't want to mess that up, huh? Find the access key. Who's got the key? Who has the key? Might have to drone it up. Or I could just climb right in. let's go over here.
Oh my god.
No, oh my god. Got the key, bud. Got the key. Now it's just camera time. Oh, I've got to steal the shipment. Okay. Shush. Shush yourself. Okay. Gonna take this guy out. Kia, he says. Kia. You've been shot. What the heck? Why would you?
I found the truck.
Great! What are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
Let's go. Don't you shoot at me. Excuse me, everybody. Ooh, watch out, yep. Reinforcements have been called. We took him out, boys. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir.
I got the shipment and I'm inbound.
You will be driving through that, huh? Oh, come on, truck. Stay secretive. We got to escape from the coppers. Skirt, 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 skirt. Excuse me, excuse me. Say that, excuse me. Dude, this is insanity. Get out of there. Have I not yet escaped my pursuers? Cool. Nope, don't come back this way. Good thing I have that mini map, eh? We vanished. Hooray. Now, what do we do with this stuff? Home electronics. God, the cars are so slow. But honestly, I guess that's more realistic. I guess. If the cars are slow. Excuse me. Watch out, bud. Watch out, doggy. We did it.
Crash.
What you looking for, dude?
Wait a minute.
Hey, tell me I got something good.
A robot.
Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
It might be evil.
I don't know. This is home we're talking about. Alright, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No. He's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine.
Marcus, you dummy, man. Marcus, you so silly, bruh. Ooh. My thighs are sticking to my chair. We did it. Another mission complete. Excuse me. Return to
hey,
the
dude,
hacker space.
We could use a hand at the hacker space. These home toys are 2.0 for a reason.
Alright, game. Let me turn the music off. There you go. Oh, you've got to purchase the vehicle. Okay. Understood. Some money over there. Let's go grab some of that. Cheap. I'm liking the Jeep so far. This area is restricted. Oh no, it's a gang member. Looks like we're going to be pistoling some people. Ah! Ooh. I just want your money, man. That's all.
911, what's your emergency?
Squad, we have alerts of a hostel in your area.
There is a hostel. The police are here. No! The police are here. This is not good. I just wanted the money. I just wanted the $18,000 hairs. Oh boy, this is truly not good. There must be some kind of way out of here. Boom, 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 boom. Said the Joker to the thief. Yeah, boy. Later, skaters. I got my 20,000 and go. I don't want to launch a showdown session. Everything is just fine.
He may have switched cars.
We want to do
dispatched after the suspect.
A drone race? That might be cool. Odd. And why did my Jeep leave? Okay. Alright, game. Whatever. Let's do. Let's do a. Well, no, now it's back. Do I need to just have my drone out? Did I get too close to him or something? What if I walk gingerly over? There we go.
All right, you have a drone. You gotta see how fast you can go, man. There's places all around the city you can swoosh and glide through. Just go on out there and fly.
Oh. So it's not a race. If it's not a race, then what is it? Oh no, it just must be all the races. Okay then. To the hackerspace. Aye, brother. Sorry about it. Beep boop boop. Still talk to Joshua.
Sweet
pizza.
did a good job.
I'm not
figure it
saying
out.
You're blaming me. I'm just saying that component.
Hey, hey, no, hey, that's hey, hey, you're asking me to reprogram it from the beginning. Stop.
This is a montage?
These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope.
Here we go. Yeah!
I just want to say to everybody here, to motherfucking Deadset, that we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, dead sick.
Alright then.
Alright, dude. Next step is to find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the 0 day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
Should be safe. Beep boop boop. Beep beep boop boop. Beep 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 boop boop. It's nighttime, baby. Guess I'll just take this. Nah, you can keep your car, lady. I'll take the Prius.
Your future. Your future. Invite creates community.
Let's go this way. Slow stream morning today. What's up? Oh my.
Hey guys, the 0 day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to sound the alarm.
Got it.
Security systems come in two forms, motion detector and security laser. R used NetHack to reveal motion detector, scanning area, LBY, shutdown security system, passed by undetected. Gotta get the key. See a bag full of money.
Do you people even focus test? You know what? Don't answer.
your health, the device would recognize each family member and load their profile. I really hope you're suggesting it monitors by weight, because the other options are far too horrifying for me to consider. And you actually named the AI program John? Really? Really?
Wait. Why can't I turn this stuff off? Why? I don't understand. Okay, so maybe I need to... a little jumping.
Live alarm. Location sent. Need a 1013.
Uh-oh. Maybe they won't notice my little robot body. No.
Security is in.
So again, still not certain how I'm supposed to get in here. What was that? What did it tell me just now? That's a lot of stuff. So I've got to get in there. Got it. Okay. I've got to physically get in there, I assume, before anybody notices me. I'm not in there, friend. Forgot I can do this with the robot.
My systems are operating optimally.
Welcome to home, the smart house of the future. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house, unless it's a home.
Cool, I guess. Hey. So it has become clear to me. Oh. Never mind. I thought I would have to walk in there physically, but no such case. Okay. Leave the area. That I can do. No. Don't want to be scanned. Check me out.
My scan was terminated before concluding.
Good lord, look at this machine that I'm in. Oh!
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access.
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No, 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 no. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different, I...
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the why.
On it.
Sure, will do. I'm finding that I'm less interested in this game the longer I spend playing it without anybody in chat. Which is a bummer. I'll be right back, by the way. No, that's not a bad... Not like... Ooh, woe is me. I don't know as much about the game. But having a good time. I'll be right back, though. Gotta go grab Angus. Yeah, that car is cool. Hey, Mark. If you were here for a minute ago when I mentioned not having as much fun with no one in chat, I'm not trying to have a pity party for myself or anything like that. Just trying to explain that there are things about this game that I don't love. And when you have people chatting you up, it's easy to forget about those things. But when you don't, they kind of glare at you right back in the face. But yeah, this car is awesome. I don't know why any of this... I don't think this would really work, would it? Wouldn't it, like, flip over? It seems quite skinny. Quite skinny. Let's go do another mission. Yee-yee. It's also extremely fast compared to some of the other cars I've driven in the game. I think whoever designed the cars in the game was just high the whole time. Oh man. Been a slow morning though for sure. Oscar!
Guys, I'm drawing close to the data funnel. Gonna find somewhere to jack in.
I'm drawing close.
Oh, man. Okay, here we go. Wow. Holmes got streams coming in from all over. I don't think this is just 2.0 we're looking at.
You're right. Way too much here for the limited number of devices that are already live.
I'm gonna dive into this system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Juicy.
Keep us posted.
Juicy information. I am entering.
Everything is in order.
Oh, let's back off of that, actually.
Clear.
getting caught by that. This would kill him, so we don't want to do that. Alright, now we got something. Give me the key. Don't look at me.
Nothing to report.
It's a bag of money right there. Oh, that's not. Quadcopters being detected. Oh no, I still need to do this. Still need to do my puzzle. We got him. Oh, we're in, baby. Video log. Video log. Ooh. Sexy.
Okay, opening the floodgates. Now.
Oh boy, we got him. Wait, what am I supposed to do now? Time left for what?
What do you mean? I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted Home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring their connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry.
I gotta get close.
You think this is a game, pal?
I do.
We don't want any trouble.
I do think this is a game. Why? I wanna. I guess I don't have. No, I don't have the skill to hack the robot. That's the problem. Let's do a quick pause. Where is? Yeah, there we go. I want to be able to hack you. Hey buddy, I'm just chilling, no biggie. Whoa, what just happened? Retrieving the data. Powering down. Just retrieving some data, everyone. No reason to be alarmed.
Hey friend, you lost?
Yeah, I am.
Better leave DedSec.
Wait.
DedSec sent us a visitor.
Shush. That girl's like, no thanks. Well, there's a door right there. It's not good. Nope. Swish. You've been stunned. So have you.
I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over.
No biggie. I'm just downloading. Oh god, they really know about me, huh? Throwing grenade? Why are you throwing a grenade? That's about to kill me. Oh, I didn't realize it was so close. Okay.
Open in the floodgates. Now.
So we'll definitely need to figure this out.
I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted Home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring their connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry.
I'm holing up and I'm waiting it out.
Spread out.
When did they notice me? Waiting them out. Hopefully we can get the full download this time. It's getting there. Not as much going on this time. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh god, mistake. Shush. Everybody just remain seated, remain stunned, and I'll be out of your hair in just a second. Don't worry about it. Shock trap came in handy though, that was nice. Leave the area. Oops. I don't think that was intentional, but it worked out. Let's escape.
Oh man.
What?
Not cool. Way not cool.
Sitara, what's he seeing?
Home's packaging users together to different streams and selling access to other companies.
Whoa.
Mostly health insurance, looks like.
So what?
So you order pizza too often, your premium skyrocket.
And Home gets a kickback.
Wow, that's nasty.
That's just scratching the surface.
Messed
we'll
up.
Run through it on our end.
I eat a lot of pizza.
Details for the smear of it.
What's that guy doing? Why does he have a toilet brush up his ass?
Hey, spoilers! Spoilers!
Spoilers! That's funny. Spoiler alert. Hooray! We did it.
Hey.
No spoilers, I promise. Since Smearvid is close to perfect, so I picked this up a sweet ride that takes two true.
Want to help me prep the station?
You need me to hack it, don't you?
Luddites, man.
On my way.
Sure. I'd love to do that. I truly would. Track that mission. But where? Yeah, that's coming out of that place and having the car pull up just because I tapped the LB button. That's pretty sweet. I think I just default made it turn to the right. But still. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Let's do this.
Marcus, Prime 8 got their hands on some of our data.
Fuck, where are they?
In a car, moving fast. And Marcus, they have someone on their tail. I think someone else wants what they know.
Okay, I'll find something fast and get to them first.
Marcus, they're getting away. You've got to move faster.
Yo, I'm on it.
What? Explain to me what I'm doing wrong. Alright, game, that was odd. Thanks. Papa John 21 left the session.
Ready to rock it?
Yes, sir.
Ready to rock it?
By the way, nice paint job on the little guy.
Yeah. I think we're about to earn ourselves a vacation. Are you in?
I always wanted to swim with dolphins. No, stingrays. Stingrays would be cool.
Stingrays would be cool.
Fuck that, dude. Those fuckers killed a crocodile hunter.
Oh,
you can't
right.
Trust them. Veto.
That's your one veto. Dolphins it is.
Well, come on, Marcus. You can't trust them either.
Really? Why not?
I saw this documentary once, okay? Theme park sets up overnight dolphin camps because people kept getting murdered. Sure enough, they end up with a grade A dolphin snuff video in the morning.
Oof.
That sounds more like orcas.
No. Dolphins, dude. Flippers, fins, blowholes, you know.
How's it coming along, guys?
So far, we've vetoed stingrays and orcas. But dolphins are still on the table.
Oh, no, they're not.
Good call on the stingrays. Those killed the crocodile hunter.
Yo, I'm so confused right now. What are we talking about?
We're coordinating the angle adjustments needed to transmit data through microwave dishes.
You need any help?
We're good.
We're good. I definitely like the relationship that these people have in the game. I do like that. In GTA, there are no likable characters, really. Except Franklin. In this game, everybody's pretty likable. They all kind of have a special role. Haven't heard from Horatio in a while. He might have his own special mission. Also, I don't know how long this game is. I don't know how long I'll end up playing it. I do have Assassin's Creed Syndicate, I think, free on from Epic Games. I might end up playing some of that. It was the last Assassin's Creed format that I enjoyed game that came out that I haven't played. Oh, probably should take the van in there, right? Wouldn't that make more sense? You know, like it asked me to do? Wouldn't that make more sense, you stupid, stupid wretch? Come on, wretch. Come on, wretch, you boy. Or is there not a way to... Oh, there we go. Also, sometimes the game stops doing engine sounds, which I think is very weird. a skirt.
Oh my God. I'm gonna hang out here. I'm allergic to tight spaces and shitty uniforms.
You may got any money? Yeah, you do. You got money. Let's get sneaky. What do you say? Let's get sneaky. What are you talking about? For real? Yikes. Yikes. Alright, we gotta get closer. Sometimes you gotta get in the house before you can use the bathroom, if you know what I mean. Don't call reinforcements, bro. Don't do it. I'd love to power those down, but I don't know how I could do it. Consider yourself tagged, bro. Consider all of yourselves just tagged right on up. Let's go in the house. Oh no, Marcus is being detected?
Advised. We have reports of previously identified target near your location. Over.
Mistakes. Mistakes. Ooh. I have made mistakes. I am very sorry if any of you are watching. Good lord, man. How far do we increase the range? Pretty far. Mistakes again. No, let's just let him kill me. That'd be pretty good, wouldn't it?
He's dead. Reloading.
You're just gonna go ahead and do that? Yeah, there we go. Thank you. Let's try that again. Because that was a big, fat, stinky botch. I forgot that I was in the place whenever they were, you know, check me out. Don't you dare turn around. Is up here? Nope, somebody's looking at me.
I need to get some people over here fast.
No, come on.
Target's hit.
Be advised that a possible target or targets have been recorded near your location.
I did it again, guys. I goofed it again. They know where I'm at. Think that maybe they'll just stop looking for me eventually? Probably not. Shush. Shush. Oh no, that guy's gonna die. Mistakes. I guess I could just wait for them all to come up here. Oh shoot. Good lord, man. I mean, everybody can get stunned, I don't care. Go ahead. Get stunned, bro. There you go. That's every guard on the compound. Not a bad job, I guess. Oh man, what an idiot. Sorry, guys. But I guess that's one way to do it. Keep out. Hey. Made it inside.
Commencing restart in 3, 2, 1.
Pan out, find him. You see what happened?
We're in.
Nice. Now you just gotta climb to the top of the tower and align the dish with WKC.
Say what now?
He's making a joke. The elevator's already on its way down.
Thanks, Josh.
Oh, they're getting up. That's not good.
Spread out and find him. Start at
sweep. Am I really climbing the tower?
He's gone. Run a call out. Spread out and find him. Go.
Don't spread out and find me. I'm just bad at video games, man, that's all. Oh, I really had to climb up here.
I'm guessing you jumped out of planes before, right?
Man, I've crashed a plane.
Have you been mountain climbing?
Of course.
Running with the bulls?
Oh, fuck no.
There it is. What is it with you and animals?
Man, fuck animals. We're at war with all of them. They're all evolving to replace us on the food chain, you know. The less they know about us, the better.
Wait, even puppies?
Man, especially goddamn puppies. They've infiltrated our society, you know. They're learning what we are.
Shit. Yo, we getting you a puppy.
Hey, don't make me the guy that kicks a puppy, Marcus. I don't want to be that guy.
Nobody wants to be the guy that kicks a puppy. Dang it. Game, why are you gonna do me like that? Do Here we go. I did it. Puzzle complete. Oh, well. Beep, 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 beep. Objective complete.
Should be good to go.
I'll just add the finishing touches and there.
Looks good.
It's not even midday here yet and you're so sleepy. Why are you so sleepy, Mark? Late night?
Hey. Nice.
It's 6:35 a.m. here and I'm sleepy.
Fly Lightfoot.
And now to watch that girl. Sweet burn.
That's a scary place to be.
Sure you configured it properly?
Dude, I don't question you about crypto shit, do I?
Guys, shut up. I'm in.
Here with the CEO of Hope, who I've told has
always got a surprise for them, all right.
I brought our newest device with me, and I'm happy to announce the launch of Home 2.0.
Hell yeah!
Just a simple push of a button.
That's the DedSec logo. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh my God.
Nice.
We got him, boys.
We're done. Dead
sack.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome. Home thought they could fool you. They sold you a system to monitor your homes, promising privacy, security, and convenience. Home is selling your habits. In fact, you pay a monthly subscription fee for the privilege of being sold to the highest bidder. It's time to wake up. Reclaim the value inherent to who you are. If you don't control that information, someone else will. You can pray our corporations treat you favorably.
These videos will just be so hard to make.
Into your own hands. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
That was humiliating!
Steven! Took a bad beat, buddy. It happens.
Listen, I mean, you smart
this guy. Oi.
Not your smartest move, Steven. You've had some monumental fuck-ups recently. Sit down.
Is this the villain? Ruler of the Sea, what's up? To, you know, one of your favorite games? It's been a while since I've seen you, Ruler of the Sea.
Screw the pooch on fucking television, dude.
Yeah, I started a playthrough of it. Yeah, I remember you. I remember your name.
Don't go near DedSec. They're my responsibility. All you need to do is figure out an apology to my lawyers for laying your hands on me. You gonna be okay? You gonna be okay?
PC. Played it on PC.
There you go. I'm gonna get you a glass of water.
He hurt his throat. We did it, everybody. We won the game. I mean, obviously we need to go off these ramps, right? You could hop in and grind me some money. How could you do that?
Marcus, you need to get back here right now.
What's going on?
Nothing good. Hurry.
No, I haven't beat the game.
Hey, Marcus. One of our followers swiped an email from a home student. Juicy shit, my friend.
Oh, co-op mission? Okay. What are you guys doing?
On a potential pedophile working for home.
Batman?
For fuck's sake, Big Brother's a sex offender.
Oh, nice.
This is exactly why we went after home. So yeah. Who is this guy?
Cole something or other. I don't have a last name.
We probably got an employee list from our home hit. Let's see. Uh-huh.
The best
Cole
setup?
Lane.
Sure.
I'll find him. Get some evidence. See what kind of person home is harboring.
Sure. I just don't want any spoilers for the game, you know? That's all. Yeah, as far as weapons, I've been trying to go as non-lethal as possible. Just, I've explained it to a few folks, or maybe just talking to myself as well, that it doesn't feel right to kill these security guards because they don't seem so bad. Like, they just seem like they're doing their job more than anything else. So it feels weird for me to walk into a place and, like, shoot them in the head. So I try to be non-lethal when dealing with security guards. But I'll kill gang members. But it just feels dirty when I kill somebody who's just kind of doing their job. It feels less dirty in GTA, because they kind of sell everyone in GTA as evil. Like, they sell the cops as bad. But in
Marcus,
this, it seems like they're just doing their job.
Like to you?
CTOS Junior.
So it wouldn't surprise you to know that they've got a deal going on with Bloom.
After I have, like, no weapons.
Yes. I bet all deals are off now. What were the terms?
CTOS
These
code
are the
is
only
the
weapons
base of
I have.
Software. Collected data sold back to Bloom. At a hefty discount, of course.
Sounds like we showed up at the right time, then.
Sure. Yeah, I'll show you. I got, like, no monies. I got dead tech guns. So I assume the silenced rifle is probably a good one. Then I got all these or whatever. Oh man, they even go even farther down. Wow. Okay. So I could buy these. Your boy Surge in the Zero Day. Nice. Cool. Oh, they go. Why don't they get cheaper as they go down? That's crazy. Paintball rifle. Heck yeah, dude. What's this? The best way to get money is a multiplayer mission. I want to see what this is. Non-lethal assault rifle armed with colorful paint pellets designed to stun targets. The weapon features a unique paint job. Yes, yeah, I'm buying that. I'm buying that. I'm buying the paintball gun. Yeah, I won't buy the shotgun. More than likely. The paintball gun. Oh, and buy the drone and little dude first. Oh yeah, I've already got the drone. I've got the little. Right? Unless there's more than that that I can get. Yeah, I've got both of these. Paintball gun, so cool. Alright. Let's talk to the lady. No, huh? I'm just talking about story stuff.
Hey man, what's going on?
I was looking at our numbers, how many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we had available, and that's when I saw it.
What'd you see, Josh?
What?
A chunk of our followers and bots came from inactive or dead invite accounts.
Hey, wait, so someone used a social media site to boost our numbers? Who?
And how many fucking accounts,
I don't know who, but it came from inside invite. Someone with admin access, I'm sure of that. As for how many...
Fuck
Sorry.
Me.
Sorry, I didn't check. No, it's all my fault. I didn't check.
Josh,
no, I didn't
not
check.
You know, maybe someone inside invite is a fan.
Yeah, or maybe we're getting set up to get fucked. Check. We need to find out.
Marcus...
Find your way inside.
Josh. Hey, it's Brockett. Welcome to the stream.
It's not your fault, okay?
Look, Josh, you fool.
You're the only one who caught it. You did good. You did good.
Oh, hi.
Huh?
Oh, hi. Don't cry, Josh. No reason to cry. Let's go investigate. Seems urgent. Let's go investigate. No, we won't ban Josh. We gotta keep him around. He's good at what he does, it seems like. Seems like he's good at what he does. Just bumped into that. Excuse me. I'm ready to shoot somebody with this paintball gun. Let's see. What do we want to drive? This'll do. Vroom, vroom. Oh, literally right around the corner. Boom, boom. I think I might have just hit that guy, and that's my bad. That's my bad. Sir, just walking down the street, you might have thought it was your fault you got hit by the car. No. It was me. I did it. Start mission. Start mission. Let's go.
Sending you the flagged accounts. Use
invite.
The CEO's computer, Mary Catskill. She's on vacation, so her office should be empty.
Mary Catskill. This lady's got skill with cats. Alright. Boys and girls. Find a key, I suppose. Good morning, English. Looking for keys in all the wrong places. Looking for keys in too many places. Hey, don't look at this. This is just a drone. No, don't do that. Undo that, please. Thank you. Money. Seems like a good spot. Oh, man. I get my other robot in there. No, you're good. No need to apologize, partner. How am I gonna get in? You can stick remote TNT onto jumper and drone. That's pretty cool. Yeah, a little kamikaze soldier. I can see how that might be useful. What's wrong with you, buddy? All right. Need to find a better way in this place. Well, I just need to find the access key, so obviously I've done wrong. Let's go back in there, see if we can't find a key. It felt like I'd kind of gone everywhere, but maybe not. Is this one that the little fella could jump into? No. No. Aha. There we go. Okay, I'm done with you. Alright, now we're in. And it's raining. Careful that you don't get wet. It's not a restricted area, I should be fine. Sup, homies? I look just like you. I got a laptop on my back. I work here, no big deal. No big deal, I'm just a fellow employee. That's all. Excuse me? Access the elevator to the CEO's office. How might one do such a thing?
Yo, man. Nah, that's...
Like a secret back way or something. Aha. Yes, that's what I needed. That's why I needed to do this. Oops, excuse me.
I unlocked the elevator. Heading there now.
Let's elevate, turkeys.
Heading up. I'm gonna get us some answers.
Good luck, Marcus. We're with you.
Heading up. Let's get some answers. Even if I have to beat somebody to within an inch of their life.
Amen. Boosted our numbers. Whoa. What happened?
The flight clients just vanished. We lost the bots. What did you do?
Nothing. This isn't me.
Uh-oh.
Marcus, is this a bad time? Sort of feels like a bad time.
Is this guy the cool villain?
I don't really need to introduce myself, do I?
I know who you are. That night at the beach, man, I knew you looked fucking familiar.
Well, Venus must have been in retrograde or some bullshit, because I think it was fate that I was in the night that you hacked into our system. I had to meet you, and there you were, pissing on your sneakers. All brains and no aim.
What's Bloom's CTO doing in the office of the CEO of Invite? And why'd you boost our numbers? This the part where you offer me a six-figure salary?
No, fuck no. No. You could coat circles around most of my programmers. No, see, I can't pitch CTOS 2.0 as a state-of-the-art security system and then hire someone that's on the no-fly list. Whoa. I just came here to have a drink. But hey. You want to have a drink and a dance? I'm in.
Oh, you think it's a fucking joke? Huh?
Do it. Little fucking punch.
You got everybody eating out your fucking hands thinking the system's bulletproof? You can't see the people you're stepping on.
Guess what, Marcus?
Guess what?
What?
People want to be told who is good and who is bad. They don't care how it works, only that it does.
But it doesn't fucking work.
A few fucking civilian casualties is the cost you have to pay for the betterment of the world. You're fighting a war no one gives a shit about. Well, it's just swimming upstream right into the grizzly's mouth.
So why'd you prop up DedSec's numbers?
There's no one in Silicon Valley could throw a proper punch. Ah, man, you're a great investment. You're so aggressive, so indignant. You frightened the rest of Silicon Valley right to my doorstep.
You use us to sell CTOS 2.0 to them.
Liquids in games.
Ultimate deterrent against hackers like
are
you.
Always a toss-up.
Now, everyone needs my protection. So, here it is, Marcus. Your record is back on file. Your backdoor access is plugged. And those bots I gave you, they're gone.
Oh,
and...
Like, looks like syrup in this game.
Hacking, corporate espionage, and breaking and entering. It's okay. I was done with it anyway.
Old sweatpants. Sweatpants Steve. Guess we gotta escape.
A possible suspect or suspects have been reported near your location.
Uh-oh.
Squad, we need some air support out there.
To squad, be on alert. Possible hostiles near your location.
No.
Fuck. I got played. Fuck.
Cops are surrounding the building. Get out of there.
Fuck.
Marcus, they're surrounding the building. Get pissed later and get out now.
I repeat, come out with your hands up.
Oh, they're shooting me through the glass. That's not good. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, cool. Let's try that again. Yeah, billionaire hipster. Scumbag sweatpants to you. Yeah, sorry about that, Sprocket. Gotta figure out how to whip out my paintball gun.
Fuck, I got played. Fuck.
Cops are surrounding the building. Get out of there.
Fuck!
Marcus, they're surrounding the building. Get pissed later and get out now.
I repeat, come out with your hands up.
All right, I'm gone.
Skirt.
We got a weapon drawn here. Repeat, gun drawn.
It's a paintball gun, brothers. No big deal. Whoa, the paintball gun is not working on him. Oh my gosh, dang. Tough stuff. Paintball gun won't do it. Let's try this one more time.
We have you surrounded. Come out with your hands up.
Squad to all units.
Fuck, I got played. Fuck.
Cops are surrounding your building. Get out of there.
Fuck.
Marcus, they're surrounding the building. Get pissed later and get out now.
I repeat, come out with your hands up.
All right, I'm gone.
Jesus Christ, officer down.
Be advised, a patrol van has been dispatched after the suspect.
Skills, we got some skills going. I don't know what I just did. Give me that cop car. Let's go.
Locking them off now. Be advised, a patrol SUV.
Ooh, did I just press the wrong button?
We have you surrounded. Come out with your hands up.
Oh man, guys.
I got played. Fuck.
Cops are surrounding the building. Get out of there.
Fuck!
Marcus, they're surrounding the building. Get pissed later and get out now.
I repeat, come out with your hands up.
All right, I'm gone. Squad,
we've got a fella with a gun.
Don't hit me. Serpentine. It's a paintball gun, that's all. They can take a lot of. Alright, let's go. Let's take the SUV, let's not blow ourselves up. Let's drive through the park. Oh, a playground can't destroy.
Air to ground, we have your suspect back in view.
This is the police.
Yeah, we've lost sight of the suspect attempting to reestablish.
I am speed.
Suspect out of sight. We'll do another pass.
We've got a patrol SUV in pursuit of suspect.
Hey thief, what's up? No? Not. Don't you use lethal force on me, please? I'm gonna steam you.
Stand by, squad. Suspect got away on us. We'll do another sweep.
Copy that. Patrol SUV is en route to the suspect.
Keep searching. We need to find this guy.
I'm just in a beat-up police car, that's all.
Marcus, it's getting too hot out there for you.
Did
come
I vanish?
Back. We'll figure this out together.
Depends on what you mean by backseat gaming. I mean, I always tend to take tips and tricks. I just don't like it when people spoil things. Also don't like it when people, like, you know, when people are almost aggressive with, like, you suck, you should do this. Like, that's not cool. But if you got helpful tips, I'm all about it. I'm all about it. We did it. It only took like 4 tries. Also, I feel like in the first game, it was easier to lose the cops by using hackable stuff. But also, maybe I wasn't worried about being, dang it.
Dispatch to squad. Be on alert. Possible hostiles near your location.
Excuse me.
911. You! Yeah, you!
Oh, lo siento. Didn't mean to step on you. It's about to mention how to lose a cop, but you do it. Oh, what? I'm just a...
Fan out! We're gonna find him!
It's me, the boogeyman. Yeah, we eventually lost him. Bing. They'll never find me down here.
Fuck! Fucking! Fuck!
It's not that bad.
We look like a bunch of chumps.
Stop! Fucking
Wrench, calm the fuck down. It's not helping.
Yeah, you're right. It's not helping.
Yeah, I think I am going to try to get the... I mean, depending upon what the reviews look like. But yeah, my plan is to grab it.
You, I genuinely don't have a plan. But I got an idea, and I don't know, just trust me on this one.
What's the idea, Marcus?
Here we go!
Oh, my lord.
Oh, good for you, Wrench.
I know things haven't been great lately.
Yeah, they've sucked.
But whatever shit we're in now, that's now. You helped us find our voice. We took on the Giants and had one motherfucker of a run. Never thanked you for any of it.
Hey, why are you talking like it's over?
Isn't it?
I'm still in.
This mission took loads of tries. Oh boy.
You're not in?
These are from our DedSec channels. DedSec is not worthy. DedSec is a bunch of skiddies. You told us lies and bullshit. Hashtag DedSuck.
Yeah, so we got some shit stirrers. Who cares what they think?
Who cares what Jesus, Marcus. Have you been paying attention? I care what they think. I've worked my ass off for years, trying to earn us respect long before you ever showed up. This is my brand. Now it's completely fucked.
Oh, man. Thanks for the alert,
so unfucking.
Thief.
I don't know if I can.
I shouldn't have started this mission. I probably need to hop off.
At least you're not a fugitive. Damn.
I wonder if there's a bounty on your head. Maybe I can salvage this.
Oh, please, man. You couldn't catch me if you wanted to.
Oh, you're talking to a track star, bitch.
Just walk.
Yeah.
Yeah?
The way this girl looks reminds me of the woman who cuts my hair. Kind of uncanny.
If I gotta drag their asses out to the middle of the desert to keep DedSec together, I'm gonna do it. DedSec's come too far.
Whoa, that's a naked person.
Skelter, Skelter's third the heck? Jabberwock hacking challenge begins.
That's a thing?
At the center sculpture.
There are nude people in this game? Well, there you go. Didn't realize there'd be top nudity in this game. But sometimes it be like that. Alright, everybody. Thanks you for hanging out with me today. I hope you enjoyed it. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and drop a follow if you like. No pressure. The rest of you, thanks for being here. Appreciate you. I had a slow stream to start off with, but thanks for tuning here at the end. Hopefully streaming something else this afternoon, but maybe not. We will see. Other than that, that's about all I got. So I hope you guys have fun. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Yeah, no more wrench butt, please. That's a little odd. Yes, Sprocket, thanks for hanging out with us. Thief, thanks for coming in here and hanging out. Ruler of the Sea, thanks for hanging out. Mark and Luis, thanks for tuning in for a second as well. I hope to see you all again sometime soon. But in the meantime, thanks for the follow, Sprocket. I really appreciate that. Thank you very much. Brought us up to 190. Only 10 away from 200. So that's pretty cool. Pretty excited about that. But like I said, thanks guys. It really means a lot that you'd watch the stream. Hopefully I'll see you all again soon. Please remember that I love you very, very, very much. Bye, everybody.